Hi guys, today I'm going to show you guys the town hall 9 slash town hall 10 farming base. So I use it for town hall 9, but it's originally made for town hall 10, but town hall 9 and town hall 10 have the same amount of wall set, so it doesn't really matter what you use it for. This base is great for protecting your dark elixir because you have the dark elixir and the hidden testes in the middle. And you can substitute the Dark Elixir with the Infernos too. Okay guys, if you like this base, I'm gonna put some music in the background after I finish this commentary. And if you like this base, please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Okay guys, see you in the next video.